Yes, this is a simple drawing of heptanol, 2-heptanol. For some reason, they put the 2 here in the suffix, and usually it would be in front on an IAUPC naming system. But the AIM tells you that it's an alkane, so there's just single bonded carbons, and coming off at 2, we have our hydroxyl and all the little red sticks. That's where hydrogens are. And I hope this helps. Have a good day.